Odla do Nike Talk, Yolam Hasdo, thank you God for amazing life. Friends, we have such a good life. We have such abundance beyond any understanding. You know, just having a shower, that's worth a lot. Having food in our fridge, having electricity, all these amazing things. Right now, I'm at the wedding. I sneaked out for 90 seconds to record this episode. And I'm just amazed how blessed we are as people. You know, just having all kinds of fish and like 20 different salads and lamb ribs and shish kebab and manti and plov, whatever you want, anything. And it's just amazing how, you know, how blessed we are in this generation that we have everything. We have food, clothing, shelter, electricity, internet. Just we can keep going and going, counting our blessings. And, you know, Tony Robbins talks about this a lot. You know, what opens up the gates of abundance? Gratitude. And Judaism speaks about it all the time. We start thanking Hashem, we start thanking God, and He showers us with more blessing. And I think that's how we get more blessing, that's how we get more abundance, that's how we get more parnasah into our life, our more health, more happiness. We just start appreciating what we have already. That's the true wealth. Ezuha Ashir Asumer Bihoko. Who's the true wealthy person? The one who is happy with his lot. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, comment, share. Siman Tov, Mazal Tov. We should only share good news.